Hi, I'm Camille St. Ange, Communications Manager with the Department of Ecology, and I'm here with my colleague today, Renil Dhammapala, Atmospheric Scientist for Ecology. How do inversions work? What exactly is that?
So temperature inversions are when warm air is sitting above cold air at the surface. Normally it's the reverse of that. So it simply acts as a lid on atmospheric mixing and doesn't allow air to disperse vertically. What you end up having is more and more cities and neighborhoods where wood smoke, for instance, just pools and doesn't blow away, especially because winds are light and the vertical mixing is limited. So that's just not good for many people who have various breathing difficulties and health conditions that they shouldn't be exposed to substantial levels of fine particle pollution.
Thank you, Renil. If you'd like more information, go to our website at ecy.wa.gov. Thanks.